और इकोनॉमी क्लास में लाइफ जैकेट आपके सीट के पीछे रखी गई है।
Yeah. upright position. Your arm rest down, foot rest stored, your table stowed away, and window blinds raised. There are 10 emergency exits on this aircraft. They are here. Please make a note of the one closest to you. In emergency, the floor path will light up and guide you to the nearest exit. To open the door, rotate the handle in the direction of the arrow marked on the door. Smoking on board is strictly prohibited. Toilets are fitted with smoke detectors. It is a defense to tamper with them. In the event of a sudden fall in cabin pressure, oxygen masks will automatically drop from the unit above you. To start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask towards you. Cover your nose and mouth. Adjust the elastic band over your head. After firmly securing your own oxygen mask, kindly attend to children and others who might need help. Extra oxygen masks are provided for infants. There is a life vest for each seat. In the unlikely event of an emergency evacuation or for water, you will be instructed by the crew to remove the life vest, slip it over your head, and secure the straps as demonstrated. To inflate the vest, pull down sharply on the red toggles in front. You can also inflate it by blowing into the rubber tubes at the top. For children, pull down only one toggle. Life vests should be inflated just before leaving the aircraft. Pull on this tag to activate the light, which will glow when the battery is in contact with water. The air...
Yeah, crew at the station is going to take off.
The button is on the panel above your seat. In the armrest, you will find a recline button to adjust your seat, and a handset which will have the reading light switch, attendant call button, attendant call reset button, and buttons to control the audio and video programs. Please study the safety card, which is kept in the seat pocket in front of you. If you have any questions, please call the cabin crew, who will be happy to assist you. Thank you. The toilet door, when locked, will remain occupied. After use, please flush the toilet bowl by pressing on this lever or button. It is very, very important to understand that nothing must be thrown in the